Hi folks, today I'm going to show you how to edit your listings within eBay using their bulk edit tool. It makes the editing go very quickly if you don't need to go into each individual listing, and I'll show you why. One of the reasons why I do this is because we've got over 1,000 listings and I'm in some very competitive environments. And if you refresh or update your listing several times, 3 to 5 times a day or even more, one of my competitors does it 8+ times a day, and they always have the highest rated listing. And it's like, well, that doesn't make sense. I have 100% feedback. I have all these good things. There's no reason why mine shouldn't be on top. But then I realized they're updating their listing several times a day. So I started doing that, and guess what? Now I'm at the very top. So now I'm trying to sell these air gauges, and there's thousands of them on eBay. And so super competitive environment. And you've got the guys from China that are charging $1. It's just crazy. So anyway, let me show you how to do this. First, you go to your seller hub within eBay. And then once you hit your seller hub, you want to go to listings. And then you go to manage active listings. And then you type in down here, item title, and in my case, I'm doing the air gauges like I'm showing you. And then here they all are. I've got, what do I have? 11 air gauge listings. So if I click on this, it'll highlight or it'll check mark all of them. Or if you only want to do a few of them, you only need to check mark the few that you want to do. So in this case, I want to do them all. So there we go. So now you click edit, then edit selected or edit all your listings. So now it comes up and says they're processing. So in my case, what I'm doing is I use a lot of verbiage in my titles. Now this is the title. And then there's also photos, I'm not updating them. The quantity, you can update that here. The buy it now price and so forth. All I'm doing is I'm just updating the title, real simple, with a period. People don't notice it one way or the other. So then you go to the next one, and the next one, and the next one, and the next one, and so forth. So that's how it's done. And the very last one is like that, and we'll submit changes. Changes are done. Now when I go and search the air gauges, my listing should be even a little bit higher now. So I do that multiple times a day, and at the end of the day I sell a few more air gauges. So I thought I'd show you that quick little trick and how to get seen even better on eBay. Hope that helps. Have a great day. Thanks.